Two men are okay tonight after landing their plane in the Arkansas River near Tulsa. The plane landed on a sandbar near Jones Riverside Airport around 3:30 this afternoon. It touched down softly on its belly and slid into a stop in shallow water. The two men inside got out of the plane and were walking toward the riverbank shortly after they landed.
Homer took over. He took over the airplane controls and he put us in the river. Awesome. He did it textbook.
The two men say the crash really didn't hit them until after they were in the river.